Paris Agreement on climate change is a sign of hope in troubled times. It is a triumph for multilateralism that shows the United Nations delivering results the world desperately needs.
Today, you are the decision makers, and before you lie the historical responsibility, are you going to abandon Yemen and its people and lead the country into further violence and slaughter, or are you going to put Yemen first?